day five, Wednesday morning. Just left Oslo, and my friend Han serviced outside Oslo. Just going to do some riding with us, head up north. Finished riding with Hans, went over a mountain pass which was amazing, got to dance in the snow, got down to like 4 degrees when we were up there, so really, really cold. Yeah, had a really good time, you know, drove past a couple of waterfalls, a hotel which looked like it was off the Shining. It was really good, and dropped back down into this amazing fjord, and I'm on my way to Uta, right on the 15 there, but this is just fabulous. So I've got another 30 or 40 miles to get there. So I'm pressed on so I can get my tent up and get blocking and things like that. So this is, yeah.